I've never played before. I have no clue. But then I'll decide. But I think it would be better for sure to, like, even though it would be nice to have pre-created characters only show up so we can just play, I think it'd be helpful if we got together and kind of formed a party based on traits.
We're gonna have some complimented characters.
I think a rogue is definitely.
Is rogue good at stealing?
Yeah, stealing. They also pick locks.
Yeah, that would be handy.
Are they sneaky too?
Yes.
Is Rogue good at stealing?
Well, they suck at fighting.
I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know. I remember. I was reading some of the guide today.
I think someone should be an elf wizard.
Is it that? Oh, an item shop.
I can't remember.
Shroom grocery. You can't? Oh. So we can buy some things. I don't think we need it.
Listen to this device.
Wow, you got in that microphone.
SD.
Yeah, I can't decide. I'll see you tomorrow. Jolene's excited to play, but she's afraid that she might only play once and then not want to play anymore.
Yeah.
So whatever character we build for her needs to be a non-essential, because it might not. She was saying, I was telling
she
her,
was
like,
bard.
I was telling her that a bard would be really fun because, like, you can be silly and, like, your role is, like, a stat booster of the fighters in your group, so you're just, like, boosting them.
Mm-hmm.
She said that would be fun for her to do. She would like that, so.
Hey, bunch of toadettes over here.
Someone should be a high elf wizard.
I think that's what Justin is in the what do you call it, Venture Zone. He's a high elf wizard.
That'd be sweet.
But I don't know what the difference between a high elf, a wood elf, and a droll is.
Drolls are the bad ones. They're the dark elves. And you can be one. Not every area supports it, but people, like, immediately don't like you when they see you, though. But they have, like, advantages in that they can see forever in the dark, and they can do some other things.
I was thinking, yeah, like, maybe, like, a halfling rogue, because, like, I think halflings, just assuming, I don't know.
Halfling rogue.
The player menu, but I assume halflings are extra stealthy. And rogues are
stealthy. Oh, yeah. Halfling rogue. You'd want to be, like, a lightfoot. I think that's called lightfoot. There's, like, races, and then there's sub-races. And even classes and subclasses.
I want to be a bad.
So if you were the burglar, you'd be a halfling rogue. Or a lightfoot. Which is a subclass of a halfling.
Monks I've heard are pretty cool. I've read a couple of reviews.
The monks are
like monks, but
monks are like magic and fighting.
Where they're like, they're the same as they are in Final
they can
Fantasy,
use,
where they don't use weapons, they just like use kind of hand.
Yeah, but they have like magic. Yeah. It's kind of cool.
And bards, they like do stat boosts on your party members.
Yep.
I was reading a review somebody wrote of the bard, because he's their favorite character, and I guess like he's like a famous D&D blogger, so Wizards of the Coast sent him like a copy of the 5th edition like section about the rogue in the new book before it came out, so he could like review it, and he just has like scans of the bard's pages in the book, and I was like reading them, and it's super handy. It's like Wizards of the Coast just has like a list there. It's like, hey, if you want to play a bard and you like don't really know what you're doing, here's the exact build you should do for your character with like the spells you should use and everything, which I thought was kind of cool.
bards are cool. I don't know. I don't want to be a bard, though.
Well, there's fighters, there's paladins, wizards, there's warlocks, which I heard are kind of weak.
They're toads? I'm playing the game.
Yeah, you're killing. Me and Chris are off track.
I'm just looking through the town. There was a guy that was like, hey, I'm a dog. I'm building this door. And then there's that spinning roof. That's Merlin's place. But he's not home. We have mail. Yeah, it's working good today. That's good.
9 o'clock.
Oh, good old guys.
Red, let's see if I can find that.
Red and Blue, they were that first boss we fought. So they want to be good guys now. We gotta go through the blue gate.
Wood elves. Halflings. Lightfoot. Stout. Human.
Whoa. We just went to bed and Goombario jumped in our pocket.
That's creepy.
The mail guy?
The postman? Is he Goombario or is that little blue hatted guy?
The blue hatted guy. He's Goombario. Did it freeze?
Yep.
Oh, I think it froze.
Oh yeah, it did freeze. Have you been saving?
Yeah. Oh yeah, the emulator's down.
Oh, there's a
I did
of rogue.
I just barely saved.
Well, those. That's a type of rogue. You can be a fast hand. Well.
So, bard, barbarian, monk, paladin, warlock, sorcerer, wizard, fighter, cleric, and rogue.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, those are classes, not races. Try and get that reloaded.
It's coming up now, but the resolution is jacked.
When did you save?
Just like right before I walked in that building.
That's good.
Okay, you guys see it now?
Not yet.
Yep. No, I just see the opening. There we go, I see it.
Yeah, it's coming in.
So, I don't trust these Goombas, or Toad.
Standards out there to go alone.
They look a little dark.
Something's wrong with them. Those must be the Koopas.
Yeah, but they're... Oh. Did they match the colors?
Yeah. That's their trick. They can turn into toads.
Yeah.
That's a pretty dumb trick.
Because Koopa Bowser was all like, oh, that's amazing.
Here's the castle. Looks nice.
Yeah.
You should be a barbarian, Nick. That's what I said. You should be a barbarian halfling. Things like that. Sounds like a good combo. There's a race called Dragonborn. Those are like dragon people. Yeah.
Do they know Fusero Da?
I don't know what that means.
Okay, I'm liking this place. This is cool. Go to the Shooting Star or something.
I'm getting a lot of lag.
Definitely gonna have.
Oh, dang it.
I'll get my girlfriend in a second.
Shoot. Whoa, these textures are not coloring right. They're like blue, purple, blue.
You know, I found that most N64 emulators do that.
Yeah, they have trouble with textures.
They have a lot of pop-ins and stuff on N64 emulators. It's weird.
Yeah, 64 is just a tricky beast, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, Nintendo, no one really made, like, the amazing one.
Nintendo always used their own custom hardware for everything.
You just left your Goombario in
the car. Yeah, he got stuck behind. Should've let swap.
Is this like Vivi?
Yeah, it looks like him.
Those jerks.
These look pretty good, but we gotta save up some more gems. Ooh, that's nice. That's good too. These are all cool. Yeah. We need more gems. Hey, how did you get in here, Goombario? I left you for a reason. Ha! See ya. Oh, he's back. A fortune teller, huh? Is it free? No, I don't. Might be good later if we get stuck. We can come back to him, but we don't need to spend coins
on it. I think you can be a druid.
I had a druid in WoW.
They're the people that turn into animals.
Until they can get a bow, which if you're any other race than elf, it takes a long time, but if you're elf, you're granted a longbow right off the bat. But everyone's like, no, but if you're a halfling, you can sneak up on people, and you get, like, the best use for a rogue axe is to sneak up on spellcasters and do an insta-kill, because they have low HP, insta-kill them if you don't do a weapons apparently. So everyone's like, no, you gotta be a halfling, so small and fast.
And they can hold the one ring.
And apparently halflings have a bonus to thrown weapons like daggers.
Could be a ranger. Be a sorcerer.
I don't think that font is rendering quite right, but it's kind of cool.
It's kind of wickety-whack right there.
Hmm?
Are you reading font right now?
Yeah. That shiny font?
You're ascending a mountain.
Oh.
That's kind of far back. You're talking to some old star.
So these seven stars, they come to us in spirit and say, Bowser stole the star rod. Bowser's been making wishes. Yeah, basically. You, like, go, quote, you rescue the sage's paintings. And then you go to that place with, like, the stairs that kind of go up. It looks a lot like that.
Give me a necromancer.
Well, that sounds cool.
Those guys are awesome. They make undead.
Thank you.
Oh, Bowser. Such a bad dude.
Be a tavern brawler. Be a soldier.
You can be whatever your heart desires.
Chet, what are you going to be?
I don't know. I want to look at the book and then pick something.
You guys ordering the book?
No, we haven't. We should.
You ordered it and did one-day shipping? Crazy.
I had an Amazon gift card.
Who's shaking their leg?
Me.
Wobbling
the
mic.
I can hear that.
Yeah.
Wow, that castle is scary.
Yeah, Bowser's got his spikes and stuff going. Good old Bowser.
You know, I read most of the third edition Dungeons and Dragons book. Yeah, in third edition I read almost the whole Player's Handbook and the Monster Manual and the Dungeon Master Guide.
Is that like back in elementary?
Back in junior high.
I remember Brian had it.
That's where I read it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was for the game.
I tried to get like super.
It was fun, I guess.
Look at the little buddy.
You're ahead of me now, Trent.
Am I?
Should I refresh?
Yeah. I'll wait a second since you're streaming. But remember that HD texture pack you guys saw?
No.
One thing that was controversial is they changed this star guy into Luma from Mario Galaxy.
This is Luma?
This is Twink. But Luma came out during Galaxy games, so people are pissed about that, because Luma didn't exist yet.
Why are people mad? What?
Because it's a different character.
So, I don't know if Chris knows what we're talking about. So, somebody reskinned this game with, like, HD graphics. It's like a fan-made thing. And they reskinned this guy as Luma. From Mario Galaxy.
Oh.
He wasn't in this.
Who cares? He looks like Luma.
Probably Luma inspiration.
He could be. He could be Luma. Who cares?
I care.
Why would you be pissed about that?
Because it breaks the canon.
Dumb.
The Mario canon is so important to me.
There is no Mario canon.
There is. You get in it and you shoot up into like higher parts of the level.
Not that canon.
But dad jokes. I'm practicing my dad jokes.
You got them.
Ooh. This game has so many words.
I know. Like, that's all we've done.
Peach doesn't and legs. She's probably worth like $25,000.
Maybe until they start making her that way.
Peach, just like jump down and float. You can float.
Yeah, seriously, it's not like it's that far.
Mario 2?
She can float forever.
Yeah, Mario 2, she can just float with her dress. Oops. Okay.
Mario RPG, she floats with her umbrella.
Yeah, she can just float out of there. And then we're done. Well, except for Bowser taking over the whole world. What the heck, Twink? I feel like Twink is a derogatory term.
Bluma. Oh man, more talking.
No?
No. We've talked the
just
whole
words.
Time.
Let's make that our goal for tonight.
Just words.
Do a battle. I want a battle.
I'll be right back. I gotta grab something.
Okay. Yeah, it does.
I heard that.
So, here's where it gets good, okay, if this is what I think it is. Okay, we're gonna jump on that guy. Yeah, now we do the timing stuff. Finally, they teach us. I knew it was in this game. You get double hits. Now you hit A. Thought it was B, but A works.
Man. Guys, all I see is words still.
Not in battle yet?
Oh, well, it's sort of a battle, but I see a lot of words with it.
Yeah, it's a tutorial battle.
It looks like a word battle.
Okay, we're done training. Thank you. Let's go do this in a real battle.
You mean we can actually do something now?
Oh, we might have to fight something now. Oh yeah, here we go.
Finally.
We're gonna kick her butt. That's a her, right?
I don't know, old train.
Ninja Koopa? I always thought it was a her. Oh, I'm bad at this.
Yeah, you are. Oh, what's that?
Chris is bored and playing the game. Oh, shoot.
I'm tired of the word.
That was Final Fantasy VI. Oh, I suck at this. There we go. Oh, yay. Do-do-do.
Alright, I'm watching now, Trent. Don't think badly of me.
You guys bored of this game?
I'm bored of the word.
I know. I have a feeling like we're gonna get into it here soon.
Okay.
Okay, don't worry about Princess Peach. She told us not to worry about her, so let's just go home. Have a sandwich with Luigi.
Make him feel better.
Luigi needs some help.
He sits around all day wondering why he's not out adventuring.
He had a rough year last year.
Yeah, it was the year ago? Luigi and his year stuff.
Yeah, he got his hopes up and just they were smashed. Guess what we get to do now? We get to go talk some more to this dude.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, he just told me to go to Merlin's house. Okay. Whoa. If you
tell me something, Nick.
Are prone to seizures, careful.
Oh, wow. That's some... Oh, Trent. That's bad. Oh my gosh. I'm dying. I gotta look at it.
I hope this goes away soon.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Turning my brain.
Let's load the state. Okay, there we go.
That's perfect. Oh, no. It's still there.
No, we're good. We're good.
What?
Yes.
That's pretty intense. Is that what you're gonna do, Nick?
Oh, Mario feels about the same as we do.
Why? Good job, Mario. He's gonna have to tell you it all again, Trent.
No, I don't think so.
Are you sure?
We gotta go to the Great Fortress of the Koopa Bros. East on the road in front of the Toad House. That's where the Dark Koopas were standing.
How would you play this game if you couldn't read, Trent? This game is... readist. I'm reporting it to Polygon.
Yeah, it's true.
Nick, what are you eating? I'm hungry.
Sounds delicious.
Have some? Sounds good.
We had fajitas for dinner.
Oh.
That was good. So, yeah, I do want to go this way. Oh. They said we don't want to ask Merlin for help. Here we go. Oh, seizures again.
No. Okay, it's not so bad. Oh, yeah, it is.
Ooh, this is pretty.
Wow.
I think the lights were supposed to come back on.
That didn't happen. Red, you broke it.
Yeah, the lights were supposed to come back on.
What is going on?
Oh, the world just went dark. You shall not.
Pass. Give me some character suggestions.
Anik, give me some chips.
Oh.
You called it.
I never would have guessed it.
I guess their names are just black, yellow, green.
That's so uncreative.
Oh, the conjuration wizards can be conjuring, they can also teleport.
They can't teleport your whole party, right?
It says they sideline and teleport.
Trent, did it freeze?
Heck yeah, it did.
Dang. What's going on?
I don't know. Coming back. It wasn't too long ago that I saved. I've been saving a lot.
Jeez.
Okay.
They can do what to the undead? I considered a paladin. I think that sounds kind of fun. Was always a fan of Uther Lightbringer, whatever his name was.
You gotta have a hammer if you're a paladin, right?
Trent, I can't see the game.
Oh, sorry. Let's try this. I'm still just kind of catching up through this text. Now we're
okay. I see it now.
If it crashes every time we go through this here. Nope. It crashed because we hit chapter one. So we just were in the intro stages. No wonder there was a lot of text. So would this be a good stopping point, or should we get in a battle? Let's do a real battle.
Here. All right.
One real battle. Oh, I suck at this game. Earlier than you think. Nailed it. Okay, well, next time we start chapter one, we go get a blue Koopa friend, and we get to the Koopa Bros dungeon castle or something. Cool. Thanks for joining, everybody.
Yeah.
Next time we'll fight all the dudes.
At least we learned some stuff.
Did we?
A lot of things.